Oh yeah, original Digitested, I'll buy you! Hey guys, it's Gregory, and today we are about to discuss some new development in the new Digimon series, Digimon Adventure 3. Yes, it took them this long to come up with Digimon Adventure 3. This is a new Digimon series to celebrate the 15th anniversary of Digimon. Now, before, we were just given a simple, little bit of art that just showed a little white outline are shapes of all the Digitested. That says, we can meet again. And now we have been given that same image, only now with their Digimon. So we have Gomamon, Patamon, Gatomon, Agumon, Gabumon, Biomon, Tentomon, and Paramon all standing next to their partners. And we also get this poster. And as you can see, it has all the Digitested and how they are going to look in this series. So we obviously have Ty actually not wearing his goggles. Huh. I thought he'd get it to Kevin Davis, but so. Yeah, whatever. We also have of course, we also have Joe, Izzy, Kari, Mimi, Sarah, Matt, and TK. And they all appear to be in the air, and some of them look like they're falling. Others are like, hey, yeah. And others are going, hey, yeah. And this is amazing art. It really is amazing. I can't really read Japanese, so I can't really know what it says at the bottom, but it also says Digimon Adventure, so yeah. I guess that's what it says up here too. And I don't know what it says here down at the bottom, but I'm sure it's just like crap stuff. So, yeah. And that's pretty much it. So, thank you guys for watching this video. Tell me what you think of this art. What do you think? And what are your expectations for the new Digimon Adventure 3? Let me know in the comments below. And make sure to subscribe to DeGraphics Geek, DeGraphics Games, and DeGraphics Studios. And make sure to check out DeGraphics Studios on Facebook. And I will see you guys next time. Well, goodbye!